The motor car. The first motor cars were invented in the 1880s. They were designed as carriages with the horses missing. Two important inventions of early motor cars were Gottlieb Daimler and Carl Benz, who lived in Germany. Today, Mercedes-Benz motor cars are still made in the Daimler-Benz factories in Germany. The invention of the motor cars changed the way people traveled. The first cars had a handle in front, which had to be turned to start the engine. Motor cars are very fast today and can travel up to 240 kilometers an hour. This is not allowed as the speed limit in South Africa, which is only 120 kilometers an hour. Common forms of transport on land today. Trains are still used today. Most of the trains used are diesel or electric trains. Most of the goods transported on land today are transported in long-distance trucks. Thousands of people in our cities need to get to work every day. They drive in their cars or use public transport. Transport on water, rafts, canoes, and reed boats. Thousands of years ago, people used rivers for transport. It was faster to travel with the flow of the river than to walk next to the river. Some are still used today. The first sailing ships. Sailing ships have been used for thousands of years all over the world. These ships use wind power to move around. They all use sails, but they do not all look the same. Chinese junks. At first, sailing ships could only move when the wind blew from behind them. The Chinese invented sails that allowed ships to sail against the wind. They also invented a compass to help sailors find their way across the ocean. With these new inventions, sailors could sail out of sight of the land without getting lost. They could also return to land without getting lost. They were the biggest and best ships of all time. Arrow dhows. This ship called a dhow has only one sail. Dhows were used to trade and sailed from India to Arabia and India. They used the monsoon winds to blow them from India to Africa and back to India. Wizards. A monsoon is a seasonal prevailing wind in the region of South Africa. It blows from the southwest between May and September and bringing rain.